I'm John. Thanks for coming over for dinner. Gonna do a chorizo calzone tonight. So, let's get started. First up, I'm gonna make the pizza dough. I'm gonna add in some very strong bread flour, some yeast, a bit of sugar, and a bit of salt. I'm gonna mix it in and then add in some warm water. We've kneaded it and it's resting now, so while that rises, let's get started on the filling. Now to chop the onion. And now let's fry them. What's been the highlight of your day? Well, that sounds great. For me, I was back at the gym and it was a lovely sunny day. Now to chop the cherry tomatoes. Magic. And the pepper. Let's add these in. Now for the courgettes. Now for sliced mushrooms. Just gonna add a little bit of tomato paste. Ooh! And to fill it with some of our filling. Add the chorizo. Then some torn mozzarella. Right, seal the edges. It looks a bit naff, but let's put it in the oven and see how it turns out. It's come out alright. The other one, less much, but no, let's focus on the one that does. You know, that's kind of alright. We'll cut it open and see what's what. Right, go and sit down. I'll serve up. Well, thanks for coming over. It's great to see you again. And now for the taste test. It's okay. The inside's quite nice, but the outside, the dough, is a little hard. So maybe a 4 out of 10 I should give them. I hope you have a great weekend. I'll see you again soon.